Alright, we are back with some more Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. This is where we get another ending, but I'm not gonna waste y'all's time telling y'all where I'm going, but I'm not gonna waste y'all's time. I might see about getting two endings, because to get one ending that I'm going after is pretty short. You don't have to really do much, but basically I'm getting the ending where we unmask Vanny. And in order to do that, I have to go to Roxy Wasteway and then go all the way to the West Arcade after that. So, once I do that, we'll go from there. It's really dark in here. But, I was about to say, it's kind of like early dark in here, but I'll manage. I like the random Roxy plushie. I don't care, because no one really comes in here. Anyway. Alright, let's play! Let's play Princess Quest. I have done this, like, so many times, by the way. I have recorded so many tries of me doing this. So, I know... Oh my gosh, I did not see... Oh my god, I need to pay more attention. I need to pay more attention to what I'm doing. Down, 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 down. Gotta get them to come after you. Gotta get all of them to come after you. Dun, 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 dun. Gotta get all of them to come after you. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna get hit, but hey, it's no problem. Oh crap, I did not see that dude right there. Oh shoot. There we go. Alright, well that was the first Princess Quest game. Hopefully my game does not crash on me, because if it does, I'm gonna cry. We'll just have to wait and see what it does, I guess. Please don't crash. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna wait here patiently and see what it does, because... Yes. And it crashed. Pog. Alright, I am here in the Princess Quest, the second game. So let's go ahead and play it. So here we go. Okay, I completely forgot where I needed to go. So... give me a minute while I figure it out. I hate how you get stuck when you do that. It's like, Alright. Where the heck? gosh. I'm in for now, one place. Okay. Alright, I just did the thingamathing. Now that we've done that, we gotta go all the way back to the exit. And then that's when another thing is going to appear, so. Alright. And I think I might be going after another ending since this one didn't really take as long. So, because this one isn't really that long. I'm just going to cut it down to when I do the princess quest and get to the ending because y'all already can already guess. Oh, fudge. First, I got to avoid getting killed. First, Freddy. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Please, 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 please. Free bleeding! Is she coming? Oh, no, she left. Okay. I sometimes wonder if these guys know that Freddy is with them and that they can't do anything. As soon as they see you getting into Freddy, they're like, oh, well, I can't do anything now. Alright, but my dude is going to need to be charged up pretty soon. So, yeah, let's go ahead and just go.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phaser Blast? Maybe we could catch her there. If she thinks I escaped, maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
Yes, I've done Princess Quest. So many times. Can I skip now? The fact that I can't skip annoys me. Because I don't want to see this again. Alright. Let's get to her. Go. Scaring me. What the heck? I was like. I was not expecting her. That's freaking scaring me. Oh my gosh. Move out of the way, you fucking pieces of flip. I'm not doing this anymore. I had to. Got it, boss. Except I'm doing something else different tonight. Alright, is she coming? You know what? Screw it. I don't care. Let's play a game! Okay, I it's a freaking curtain, nice. Oh. Well, fudge, hold on. Yes, please, I would love that. Wait, hold on. Okay. I think it's one of these holes that I gotta go through. Nope, never mind, not one of these holes. Requires a key. A key, a key, a key. Okay. Where was there a key? I don't remember. Great question. I have not gotten this far in the game, therefore I am confuzzled. Oh, duh. Oh, hello. I love how Vanny is probably just in the background, just like, hey, are you playing a game? Nice. Where's the entrance? Oh, there it is. Fudge shibbles. This is a lot like the corn maze in freaking Help Wanted. And I ain't okay with it. Because that was a freaking nightmare to deal with. Oh, did I get it? Something is not right. You think? I can't move. Oh, wait, what? Oh, now I can. Oh, it is just like the frick. I hate everything about my life. Oh, and he stopped too. Oh, fudge. Fudge, fudgesicles, fudgesicles, fudgesicles. I can't hit him, I can't hurt him, I can't hit him, I can't hit him, I can't hit him, I can't hit him. I have no idea where the fudge to go, I assume out of here. But I am just... Okay. What the heck is... what? I failed. Okay. Alright. Thankfully, it just starts you all the way back over again, so that's good. Alright, so... There we go. Alright. Now, how do I do this part? Okay. Okay, hold on. I know what I need to do. I know. This part right here, that's kind of breaking me a little bit. Okay, just go. Okay, so it is like a little puzzle. Okay. Dang it. Oh, never mind. Oh, boy. Darn it, I am failing. Darn it. Okay. Darn it. Okay, hold on. Darn it. Okay, this is gonna take me a minute, so give me a second while I freaking figure this out. Okay, go. There we go. Alright. Oh, fudge. You can't be serious right now. Oh. Something is not right, yeah. Alright. Now I can go over to the Foxy maze and do that. Luckily, these stopped. And can I have your heart, please? I would love your heart. Thank you. Okay. Holy crap, hello. I was not expecting to see you there, but hey, you know what? You do you, man. You do you. Hold on, where is... Oh, it's right here. Okay. I don't know what the heck that dude was doing, but he was doing something. Okay, now I gotta go all the way back over here. And then... Something is not right. Yada, yada, yada. Oh my gosh! Get out of the way! Move, 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 go, go, move, 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 get the fudge out. Don't deal with the fox. Alright, holy crap, I almost died. I was about to have to do that whole entire thing all over again. Oh my gosh! Are you oh my god. Okay, alright, let's try that again. Alright, I think now what I do is go... I wonder what this opens. I wonder. Oh fudge. I'm sorry? Ow! That was my ears. Please don't crash. Okay. Well, we did it. So, oh, are you having fun yet? Error. Oh, they turned off. Let me guess, it's Vanessa. on, superstar. Oh. Confusion? Wait, so Vanny was unmasked. And so what we did in Princess Quest was she was unmasked and she was instantly free. So unmasking Vanny, we just pretty much did everything we could for that part. So, Glitch Trap was controlling Vanessa. Well, obviously, because it's Glitch Trap, you never know what the flip he's gonna do. But he controlled Vanny. And now that we did that thing in Princess Quest, is pretty much done. Hopefully my audio is not too messed up. I did turn down my audio to be like the same levels, so hopefully it's not. Hopefully the game isn't too loud, or my voice isn't too loud, and hopefully they don't. Yeah. So, yeah. I guess we just have to wait and see where, what we get at the end there. We'll get that, get at the end. Alright, let's see what we get at the end here. What is it that we get at the end? I mean, we're all together. Freddy is in one, together in one piece, but hey. Alrighty, so that was the unmasking Vanny ending.